I, because that's always the J or Ch sound.
Here we are.
Pronounce
the word. We're in Milan.
You know, like,
Turkey. Turkey.
Now remember, the CH is always hard, so Turkey.
Turkey.
Alright.
Oh, so that was Montenegro.
What was that one?
Right. So with the instinct of divinity.
Okay, nice.
Is that Ion Christ?
Uh-huh.
Which one are we looking at? This one
is not permitted to be Christ.
To be, look more closely.
Christianos.
Yeah.
Christian.
Yeah. Well, it's showing like images of persecution.
Okay.
And then.
What is Franda?
Okay, so.
There's Connor and Ian over there.
try to get a better angle. Yeah. There you go. Watch your finger doesn't lock it. There you go. And turn around. Perfect.
Oh, I'm okay.
We don't really get on the Adriatic Sea. So Brady, what are you looking forward to most about Venice?
I really know much about Venice, so not really. But I'm looking forward to just being in Venice.
Cool. Yeah.
Oh, get some extreme close-ups
of there.
Yeah.
It is gonna be.
So. So, yeah. Okay, Savannah, what are you looking forward to most about Venice?
I am looking forward to the bell tower so we can look over to the whole town and shopping. I'm really excited to shop.
Okay. We're not gonna have any time for shopping.
No.
Did you see the eye roll? Alright, can we have the other one for the camera?
No, just kidding. All right.
Mariah, what are you looking forward to?
My hair to stop blowing, and another, I'm gonna get some gelato today, and also, the bell tower.
Alright, this is Lane.
I'm just looking forward to all of Venice. This is what I wanted to see.
Alright, and just so you know, we already heard your spoiler filled.
Yeah, I can spoil everything if you'd like.
No spoilers needed.
Ian.
Ian's all the way up there. There's Ian. We could say something on Ian's behalf.
Okay, Ian is looking forward to the canals. He's looking forward to the canals. That's what we're going with.
And then I am looking forward to
the selfie video.
Okay. Venice in general. We'll just call it that, yeah.
All right, Ian, what are you excited for most about Venice?
I'm to hear the riverboat men singing, honestly.
So the what?
The riverboat men singing.
The riverboat men singing.
I hear they're pretty fantastic.
All right.
So let's draw attention to the fact that Ian's wearing shorts.
Yes.
And it's like below zero.
Although I'm wearing shorts, Ian's shirt, Daryl just wins. So I don't really think it's up to
you. Everyone else are wins. Ian's the only person that's not a win. Try not to film up my nose.
God.
Do we want more of Connor's nose?
No, we want more of Savannah.
Yeah. Or not.
Connor's selfie nose cam. Shut up. Okay, we're done.
Don't you love how the roofs are all like the same, you know?
Yeah.
But you can tell how the streets are so irregular.
Mm. We've got an awesome view right here of Venice.
It's too bad it's foggy, but you can still see quite a lot.
And you can still see most of it.
Well, man, but you can't see the water. The water doesn't.
Okay.
Savannah can see the bunnies down there.
Yeah.
So that's the Chiesa della Salute, the Church of Health. That's really cool. It's like this, right? So that island's that. So that's the Isola di San Giorgio Maggiore. That one over there is Isola della Giudecca, where the glass blowing going on right there
this morning.
Right. And then right down there is the beginning of the Canal Grande, and that's the Chiesa della Salute. Bene, molto bene.
Watch your hair wave.
Ciao.
Okay, we just noticed these, but.
Notre Dame. You just forgot to notice them.
I forgot to notice them.
Looks like Notre Dame.
Right. We've got these awesome stairs and bells here.
You can hear the coast.
You can hear these. Yeah, we got all that. We can hear these all the way across Venice today.
How soon are they coming?
I don't know.
If they ring up right up here, that'd be awesome.
That would be painful.
So, Savannah.
Yes.
What do you think of the bell tower?
The bell tower is gorgeous. It reminds me of Notre Dame. Did you check the coast out?
Yeah, we did.
All right. Okay, we just got that video.
Yeah, that one can't
at least
video.
I'm not saying that.
Why? Who on earth would say that?
Which student would say that, Connor?
What?
Selfie.
No, Savannah, we're good. Yeah, camera selfie.
I'm not going to see my nose like you did.
Hey, we haven't watched the film, so we technically don't know whether that happened or not.
Hi, guys. We just had gelato.
Yes, we did.
Yay. Hi, Ann. Okay, this is our boat.
Are you sure?
What do you say, Brady? Didn't make it. What?
No. you tell me what, Connor.
Oh, look, clock tower.
All right, right. Mariah, what are we doing?
Writing down Connor's fails, I think.
No, we've already got that written
We've
down.
We've got lots of those, actually. We're sailing back from Venice.
Yes, after an amazing day of gelato, running around in winged lions everywhere.
Ian, what's your commentary?
I'm just
look at the camera.
I'm just afraid I'm gonna say something that's gonna get me in trouble.
Well, it can't be that bad.
Can't be as bad as Connor's.
Oh yeah, that's
we should talk about that.
Savannah, how about we pin the focus on Savannah?
Stop the camera real fast while we even this out.
Okay, we are waiting for the sun to rise right now over the Adriatic, but it's not happened yet. So instead, you can see this awesome view of the Italian coastline right here. And it's really hard to tell on this camera with this, but at this like distance and everything, but this is the sunrise we got. It's still worth it. You get to see the Adriatic in the morning.
Mr. Kim, what did we just do?
We just climbed. Most of us made it without dying.
Savannah?
These people might, how are you doing, Savannah?
I'm breathing.
She's breathing.
Okay.
She's breathing. We just climbed to the top of the Duomo, and there's all Florence right over there.
Connor, what do you think of all this?
It's pretty awesome view from up here. It's
bells
awesome.
Are sounding 6:30.
Ian?
It was a lot of steps. Actually, that's not what I'm gonna say. I mean, this is an amazing view. I mean, look at this.
Do we have Brady around here somewhere?
He's right here. Brady, what do you think?
I'm tired, but I'm quite surprised at how high up we are.
Oh, okay.
Point it down. What's down there?
A steep drop.
And then there's a bell tower over there. You can see the trains, the main train station in the distance, and then some modern buildings like the financial district way out there. If we come over this way. We need to come over further this way. Let's go back around. Why don't you pause it? With all those arched windows, that's the entrance to Boboli Gardens that we did, I think. Yeah. And then all of that is Boboli, where you see all that green stuff there.
Green stuff,
you know, yeah. Trees, foliage. But you can see the ascent up through the grass there. And then where we walked earlier today was back behind all that stuff. And then we actually, where you see that tower, we cut right in front of it, went back behind those villas there, and ended up, if you look right over there, you could see the other statue of David at the Piazzella Michelangelo.
Okay.
So, yeah, if you look how far we walked today.
Yeah, we walked a lot.
Hi,
Connor.
A lot.
You're a little close.
Hi. Talk.
Hello.
Talk more.
We're at the Colosseum right now. It's pretty cool. You can see like all the flooring and underground corridor stuff that they had down there.
You should be you should do documentaries and be the announcer.
Okay. So,
Savannah, what's going on?
Oh, right now we're here at the Colosseum. And we just
what's
finished
wrong
up
with
our
you?
Guide.
What's wrong with you?
We just finished up our tour and we learned about how
the Colosseum was flooded, how the gladiators
No, she
acted.
Pretty much said that it was highly unlikely that the Colosseum was ever flooded.
Yeah.
Well, the historical accounts
possible.
Of the flooding, if it ever happened, and then we learned about how the gladiators fought and how they were kept and how they were buried. And that's your turn.
Apparently Spartacus didn't fight here, which is a disappointment to all of us. Except
how is this a disappointment? You should have known this from the AR book. I'm just kidding.
I mean, you're looking at 140-year difference between his death and the construction of the building.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Ian cannot make eye contact with the camera. Oh, there we go.
There you go.
We also learned that the lower class is set way up there. Upper class is set way down there. So I should be up there because I'm a girl.
Something that's slightly disappointing is that we don't know where the Emperor's box actually was. I mean, we know generally that it might have been over there, but we don't know exactly where it was.
Right.
That's unfortunate.
What's going on over there, Savannah?
Savannah!
Is it my turn again?
Mariah, where are we?
Rome.
More specifically, Savannah.
Trevi Garden.
Hi, Savannah. You've changed your name. I thought you were Connor.
I'm Connor Trevi Fountain. Red Trevi Fountain.
So what are you guys all about to do?
We're about to throw it over our shoulders and make a wish.
And what's going to happen?
The wish will come true.
Okay, but more importantly and more well-known, what's going
to
happen?
Come back to Italy.
Do you want to come back to Italy?
Yeah.
Sure.
Yeah.
We will wish to come back to Italy.
Yes,
to come
true. We do want to come
all
back.
Right.
To
are you getting all five of you at once?
Yeah. Hey, wait. Left hand, right shoulder.
That yes. Okay. From what I'm told.
Okay.
All
right. Ian and Mariah, scooch in a little. Oh yeah, there's the fountain. We got okay, translate that. I'm just kidding. All right, guys. Are you going to do it all together?
Yeah.
All right.
One, two, three.
Yay. Selfie. What's
We're
the cameras
fun.
On you? You
We're
stop talking.
Fun.
Connor's stating the obvious. Did you see the eye roll? Alright, give me another one for the camera. What do you
look for? Look at the camera.
I'm just afraid this is gonna get me in trouble.
Selfie!
What you got
for me?
What you got for
me? You tell me what, Connor.
Got that's a friend in me.
You got a friend in me. You got trouble, and I got them too. There isn't anything I wouldn't do for you. We stick together, see it through, 'cause you've got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. Some other folks might be a little bit smarter than I am, big and stronger too, maybe, but none of them will ever love you the way I do. It's me and you, boy, and as the years go by, our friendship will never die. You're gonna see it's our destiny. You got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. You got a friend in me.